Alrighty, given that we're doing lots of pushing, we need to try and balance it out as well. So I'm going to give you two exercises that you can do at home. You don't need any equipment or bands. These are based on trying to bring everything back. So we're doing lots of pushing. We're also sitting at our desks a lot. It's really important to bring your shoulders back and work on those muscles that help to keep your scapulas in a nice, strong position and not leaning forward. Alrighty, so find a wall. Just drop down to above 90 degrees. The key to this is being able to tilt your hips or tilt your pelvis so your lower back is nice and flat on the wall. From here, you're bringing your elbows into a W position, tucking your chin in, and you just want to slide nice and slow up to an overhead position and back down. Alrighty, second exercise, we're doing a YTW, which is flat on the ground. You can make this harder by going into a full extension with your torso and your legs, or you can just focus on getting extension through your torso and upper back. So from here onto the ground, remember that tucked chin position, so you should have a nice double chin. Starting in a Y position, so from here, extending up into a T and then into a W. Keep everything squeezed nice and tight, back into Y, T, W. So when you're completing that movement, it's really important to try and squeeze these two muscles in and keep them nice and tight.